let's check out some of the other headlines that we're following today. In Henderson County, a Sentry aluminum worker died Wednesday at the Sebree smelter. The Henderson County Coroner's Office identified the person as 33-year-old Charlie Clark from Providence. We're told Clark got caught in a machine in one of the smelter's production facilities. The coroner's office says Clark died on the way to the hospital. An autopsy is scheduled for today.